Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be a very fun video. I'm so excited. I finally got a big box of Christmas decoration over there, so I'm going to decorate for Christmas, but first I'm going to just clean and organize the apartment. It's just gonna be like a productive video. I have some laundry to do. I just need to clean up, and I'm weird, like I can't decorate without the space that I'm decorating being cleaned. So I have to clean it first and organize it first. I don't know why, it's just always been how it is with me. And then we'll decorate for Christmas. So I'm so excited. I think I like to start in like sections of the apartment. And so we're gonna do the kitchen first because it's just like super cluttered and it just needs to be cleaned. Dishes need to be put away, stuff like that. So kitchen first.
I've been going nowhere lately. It's time to start all over and go for it. Cause they don't even know me yet.
Okay, so I finished cleaning the kitchen. It's kind of much later. We went to Peyton's parents' house to see his brother who got a new cat. Now that we're back, it's time to get back to cleaning. So I'm gonna organize the fridge because we got groceries like 4 days ago-ish. And it's just kind of a mess, as you can tell. So I'm just going to organize that and then start in the living room. Okay, fridge is organized for the most part. Pretty empty, actually.
Every night I close my eyes and see only lavender dreams, baby. What can I do when a million things are running through? Million things I can't.
Okay, so I just kind of, I basically finished with the living room. There's this one area here that I just like, don't know what to do. So I have the couch and then this chair, which they love. And then I have these two potted plants and that lamp. So I have to figure it out because it just feels very crowded. I'm gonna try to rearrange some stuff and see what I can do. I don't know. Try the bedroom.
Ooh, I just sleepwalk, I just sleep talk. That's all I got. What can I say with a million things I can't eat?
I did a lot of reorganizing the bedroom, but bed is made. So this desk used to be in the living room, so I moved it into here. Cords are crazy and whatever, but this is kind of the out view, or the like view of the bedroom. That's just laundry that I have to dry because Peyton pulled it out of the dryer and then just put it on there. So love that. So now it's time to do the bathroom. So the bathroom is really bad, and then I don't even want to show you guys the closet. I mean, I'm going to show you, but I don't want to because it's so bad. Like, it's basically our storage unit. Like, we just use that for all things storage. So it is such a mess, especially transitioning from like normal decoration to Christmas decoration. It is just stuffed like to the rim. Like, there's no floor. You can't walk in there, basically. So I'm gonna do that. I've been dreading it all day. Bathroom and closet.
Million people I can't save. I just sleepwalk, I just sleep talk. Don't wanna wake up.
Okay, so I just finished cleaning the bathroom. I did a little reorganizing in this closet. We just have so much stuff. Like, this is his side, mine. Just so much stuff. I try to organize it as much as possible. There's just like only so much you can do at one point, you know? So I'm gonna show you guys the closet. This is the current state. So I'm gonna try to use some space up there as much as possible. I already have like three boxes just stuffed with stuff. So I'm gonna try and organize it as best as possible. Brick's like still lay right there. It's so cute. Hi. Okay. Whew, it is done. I finished the closet, let me show y'all. Okay, so this is it. So these up here are like stacked full, but hey, you gotta do what you gotta do when you live in a small space. Okay, so there's gonna be a change in the video because since I moved this desk in here, this is what the current living room situation looks like. Literally a mess. So this desk, I need to take it to Goodwill. So I'm gonna take it to Goodwill, and then my mom has two bookshelves that I'm gonna get that I'm just gonna do like one and one right there so that I can put the fish tanks on them and just like decorate them cute with Christmas decoration. So I'm gonna call her and see if I can do that because I can't really decorate until I have those bookshelves. Yeah, I think that's the plan, but I'll update you guys. Okay, Hey guys, so it is so much later. Literally like it's 6:30. We just got back from getting the bookshelves. It was kind of a process because one of them was in a storage unit and then one was at my mom's apartment. So it was like a huge deal. But here's what they look like. I am so excited to decorate them. I'm gonna put those fish tank on there all cute and clean and then decorate. So I'm gonna make some air fried chicken and mashed potatoes because I'm hungry and Peyton's hungry and it's super quick. So I'm gonna vlog or video doing that because it's actually my first time making air fried chicken. I got this new air fryer from Bed Bath & Beyond, I think, on a sale, and I'm yet to use it. So I got chicken and mashed potatoes, and so we're gonna make that and see how it goes. Hopefully I can do it right. I have my written instructions from my madre. So we'll see how that goes. And yeah, I'll see you after dinner is made. And then we'll start decorating finally.
Dreams, baby. What can I do when a million things are running through? Million things I can undo. I just sleepwalk. I just sleepwalk.
Okay, so we just got done with dinner. It was amazing. Chicken turned out so good. So now it is time to decorate. It's like 7:45, but never too late to decorate for Christmas. So we're gonna do that and I'll vlog it. Let's go. Okay, so I just finished decorating. Showed you guys the little clips of it. I had to not show you guys my Christmas tree because this is the current situation. Okay, so this is it, but as you can see, this section isn't lighting up. So I had to stop and call customer support. They're sending me an extra string of lights to use for that. So yeah, so I wasn't really able to decorate the tree, but that's fine. I'll just decorate it as soon as that extra strand of lights comes in. I'm in no rush really, but other than that, it's the end of the video. So thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like and comment down below and make sure to subscribe as well so you can get notifications when I post a new video, which will be every Monday and Thursday. I'm gonna try to stick to that schedule, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.